We need to take a cruise. And who better to help us? Alexa and Carlos PenaVega are here. It's great to see you guys. What I love about this movie, and we'll get to the clip, I love the way you look at him.
Aww.
In the clip. It's very...
He's so handsome.
And very loving.
She's a great actress.
Do you look at him that way at home in real life?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
For sure. I know we're super dorky, but it just he's a very handsome man.
When he was sitting here, we were talking before the lights came on, and you kept referencing my husband in just the nicest way. All right. Do you guys love cruising in real life so much that you named your baby son Ocean because you love cruising?
Well, you know, that was part of it. That was part of it.
But you're really obsessed. How many cruises have you been on?
Oh, look at you.
Oh, I think I've done probably like 50.
He's eating sand.
You've done 50 cruises?
Sand.
Yeah.
So you're a young guy. You're doing several a year.
Yeah. Well, I was raised in South Florida, so no airfare, and you get really good deals for being a Florida resident. Right. So boom.
There we go. So when he says, I have all these interesting hobbies and qualities, including the desire to take you on a cruise every other weekend.
What was your thought?
Honestly, I'd never been on a cruise when I first met Carlos, so I was not interested at all. But he convinced me, and I was obsessed with it. So when we were doing projects with Hallmark, they go, if you can do any dream project with us, what would it be?
On a cruise ship.
Carlos was like, we got to do a cruise movie. We have to make it happen, which logistically is insane because there are 9,000 people on a ship and we're trying to film a movie, but Hallmark did it. They made it happen
somehow. It took 2 years, but
really?
You know. Our hearts are going to beat in a moment when we show you a little bit of love at sea. Oh, I love that. That's so great. But be our travel agent.
Okay.
Because you've done so many.
Okay.
So is it where we're going or it's the boat?
It depends.
Oh, it's a ship?
First of all, it's not a boat. It's a ship.
My apologies.
There are lifeboats on the ship.
Yeah. He stands corrected.
There we go. Okay. But you know what? If you do it right, Royal Caribbean has the best ships. And I mean, we just are huge fans of them.
So family friendly.
Right.
Okay. Have you had any tummy trouble on all those cruises you've been on?
Yeah, because
you know
I ate too much food.
Okay, but not the other. Not the other issue.
Actually, when I go on cruises, I lose weight because you run around so much and they have great protein food. So there are so many options that I actually lose weight when I go on vacation. Not Carlos though.
Well, and for families too. I mean, think about it. I'm a family who had 4 kids and you know, like growing up, it was okay, see you in 7 days.
Right.
Where are we gonna go?
Exactly.
You know, so we met for dinner I think every night at 8 o'clock, and that was it.
All right, I'm sold.
Are you sold?
I've gone 3 or 4 times, the Disney ship a couple times, and went to Alaska and loved it. I thought it was great.
It's phenomenal.
Look at this, watch.
I just love this. I love sailing out into the unknown. Not knowing what the day will bring, it's amazing.
Yeah, the unknown is not exactly my favorite port. I actually get that from my mom, who I do not recognize at all right now. Yesterday she was zip lining, the other day she was rock climbing. Who knows? One day she's gonna be spelunking.
What is spelunking?
Oh, I have no idea. I just know it's one of those things that adrenaline junkies do, and I guess she's one of them now.
You know what it seems like to me? That she's living.
Okay.
All right. So, scenario of the story, you went on the cruise with your mom, right?
Yes, but I'm an event planner. So my mom came to help me.
And how did you end up on the ship single?
I am the cruise director.
Like he has a testing week to see if he can be the cruise director, the official cruise
clearly
director.
You succeed.
I got a little more than I bargained for. Yeah.
Just for a split second, can you look at me for 1 minute the way you looked at him?
Oh my God!
I can try.
Okay.
I think we got to stop this.
Yeah, this is getting weird.
It is very weird.
Let's stay calm. You guys have an affiliation with Royal Caribbean. You're the first God family.
Yes, God family.
And we should tell you the movie airs August 11th at 9. We should all watch it on a ship.
Okay.
Yes, come
let's
on
go.
Are we going?
August 11th at 9 on Hallmark Channel. Kids, good to see you both.
No, thank you for having us.
Thank you guys.